should walk over to that other side there. Turn her to face the tree.
Looks like tree bark. It's designed to, because her only natural predator in her life, and truthfully, the only animal she ever worries about in her life is another great horned owl. She doesn't worry about eagles. She doesn't worry about cougars, foxes.
I thought owls were sleeping at night.
Wolves don't worry about that stuff. She'll hear them way before they get close to her. She won't hear another owl. What does nocturnal mean to you? Okay, so if you actually look up the word nocturnal, there's no mention of sleep. It's actually based on activity. So for her and for many owl species throughout the world,
And we can stand right here and do it then.
Just a friendly reminder to all guests, please do not run, jump, or intentionally shake the bridge. Thank you.
Drink of that.
Yeah.
喂，你耳聋噶？